The conditions are very minimal, very basic. I would say that this is quite worrying, especially for those that have been here for a long time. And for the new arrivals that come from very traumatic situations, this is even worse, perhaps. Do you think you can go back home? She needs to know where her husband is. Her husband needs to be free from prison, and she has to have a house to go back to. She has to have land on which to rebuild her house. All things that I have seen in Myanmar and that we're working on the other side. We should not lose hope, although the situation is tremendously challenging, but there are ways forward. My meetings with two strong women leaders, one in Myanmar and one in Bangladesh, make me hopeful that those solutions can be pursued.